farmers and ranchers filled the amphitheater at the college in Curtis, hoping to help some young people return to rural Nebraska.
We've seen an outflow of young minds, and we need to have those young people come back into rural Nebraska, rural America, to help establish a better foundation.
The reason all of these people came together was because in the past few months, the Nebraska College of Technical Agriculture in Curtis has found a way to bring farmers together with beginning farmers and ranchers with the 100 Beef Cow Ownership Advantage Program.
And hopefully this program will kind of be a staple and help students, you know, work with industry leaders, and whether the banking industry and FSA and then other partners to...
New opportunities and new situations you have to face, but excitement.
And the opportunity has been given to graduates of the Nebraska College of Technical Agriculture in Curtis. 26 students are currently involved with the program that offers participants the opportunity to apply for a low-interest beginning farmer's loan from the Farm Service Agency. Once they get the loan, they can borrow up to $200,000 to buy up to 100 head of cattle.
Just give them the equity to be able to buy the cows and just the encouragement to the young farmer. Hopefully there's a landlord out there that will help him out.
The graduates would have several options, and one of them would include teaming up with a farmer and keeping their cattle on the farmer's land while working for the farmer to pay the rent.
They may be able to trade hours of labor for rent, for machinery, for a place to live. I think the list of possibilities is endless.
And those endless possibilities are about to become available to others. The college is in the process of creating an outreach program available to anyone who takes four classes through the college in Curtis. With coverage you can count on, Ginger Tenbenzel, News 5.